Keselowski gets turned by William Byron. Blaney gets caught up. Gilliland, Truex, Hamlin, and more.
All those Fords were struggling to get around Chastain. Who could get around and get that clean air track position first? That's what happened.